The number of seats 10, and the stipend which is offered is 2,500 rupees. The tentative month of entrance is June or July. Hello everyone, we are back with another video which is regarding the list of RCI approved institutes in Uttar Pradesh for MPhil Clinical Psychology. There are around 20 to 30 institutes which are now providing MPhil Clinical Psychology with RCI affiliation. Today we will discuss about few institutes which are offering MPhil Clinical Psychology in Uttar Pradesh. We have also uploaded the video on RCI approved institutes in Karnataka for MPhil Clinical Psychology. To see that, you can click in the link which is in the description box. So the first one in the list is King George Medical University, Lucknow. King George Medical University or KGMU is a state university under UP government and formerly known as Chhatrapati Shahuji Maharaj Medical University. The course MPhil in Clinical Psychology is being offered by the Department of Psychiatry in KGMU. The course is affiliated with RCI of approval till 2021 to 2022, with the number of seats 8, and the tentative month for the entrance exam is May or June. You can click here for more details. The next is Institute of Mental Health and Hospital, Agra. The Institute of Mental Health and Hospital, Agra, formerly known as Agra Lunatic Asylum, was established in September 1859, which is governed by the state of Uttar Pradesh. IMHH is a prestigious institute of Agra and it is very famous in India for its treatment, research and training on human mental disorders. It was accorded the status of autonomous institute in 1994 by the Honorable Supreme Court of India. MPhil Clinical Psychology course is offered by the Department of Clinical Psychology in the institute. The course is again affiliated by RCI with the approval till 2023 to 2024 with the number of seats 10, and the stipend which is offered is 2,500 rupees. The tentative month of entrance is June or July. You can click here to get more details regarding the Institute of Mental Health and Hospital, Agra. The next is Gautam Buddha University, Noida. Gautam Buddha University is located in Gautam Buddh Nagar, Greater Noida. It was established by the Uttar Pradesh Act 9 of 2002. The GBU is recognized by the University Grants Commission under UGC Act and is a member of Association of Indian Universities. School of Humanities and Social Science of GBU offers a 2-year MPhil Clinical Psychology course. The course is affiliated by RCI with the RCI approval till 2024 to 2025, which is having total 10 seats, and the tentative month for the entrance is June or July. You can click here for more detail. The next is Amity University, Noida. Amity University, Noida is a private research university located in Noida, India. It was established in 2005 by an act of state legislature of Uttar Pradesh. The university is recognized by UGC under the Section 22 of the UGC Act and accredited by the NAC with grade A+. Amity is one of the popular private institute for MPhil Clinical Psychology. The university also offers PSYD Clinical Psychology and Professional Diploma in Clinical Psychology. The course is affiliated by RCI and the RCI approval is till 2021 to 22. The number of seats in this institute is 14. The tentative month of entrance is June or July. You can click here for more details regarding Amity University, Noida. Next is Amity University, Lucknow. Amity University Lucknow Campus, AULC, is a constituent unit of Amity University, Uttar Pradesh. It was established in year 2004 with the sole objective of impart research and innovation, derive an education in the region. Along with the MPhil Clinical Psychology course, they also offer Professional Diploma in Clinical Psychology course. The course is affiliated by RCI with the approval till 2024 to 2025, with the number of seats available, which is 10. The tentative month for the entrance is June or July. You can click here to get more details about Amity University, Lucknow. Above are the few institutes which are providing MPhil Clinical Psychology course in Uttar Pradesh. If you want to see other institutes across India which are providing MPhil Clinical Psychology course, you can click here. For more updates of psychology entrance exam, keep on following our social media and visit our website regularly. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the latest update.